88 minutes. Oh, this is a Disney FBI warning copy. Interesting. And this is a Dimension Home Video copy. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Be sure to catch all the fun and excitement on the Disney Channel.
My website said I can do anything. Who knew I'd have to save the world?
It's on 60.
I'm not.
Tracking down villains 24/7. Traveling the globe without a driver's license. She's Kim Possible, and she can do anything.
Except get to school on time. So what's the sitch?
Kim Possible, coming January 2002, only to Disney Channel. There are exciting new things coming to ABC. Take a look. Miramax Television is proud to present Madeline L'Engle's classic Newbery Award-winning children's novel, A Wrinkle in Time.
I don't fit in my skin anymore. They're stupid and everyone hates me.
Oh, honey, you're not remotely stupid and nobody hates you. You do things your own way. And whenever you need me, I'll be right here.
Wait.
Journey across space and time.
We're looking for my father.
Did he see me?
Are you sure?
My pet lives in there too.
What is it?
Why?
But to find their way back home, they will discover that the strongest weapon they have is deep within themselves.
You will need what you may not even know you carry inside you in order to do what you must.
This extraordinary adventure is brought to life as the Wonderful World of Disney's first miniseries.
The last step of any journey may be the first step of a greater adventure.
Starring Alfre Woodard, Kate Nelligan, and Allison Elliott, A Wrinkle in Time, premiering February 2nd, 2002 on ABC's The Wonderful World of Disney. Soon after on home video and DVD. A genius, a criminal mastermind, a millionaire, and he's only 12 years old. Critics and kids everywhere are going wild over the spellbinding adventures of Artemis Fowl. Artemis Fowl is great, a new thriller fairy tale that will grab your interest no matter what your age, raves the New York Post. This is a surefire winner. Kids absolutely love it, says Diane Sawyer of Good Morning America. Sarah Chase, age 12, declares Artemis Fowl was all over stupendous, magnificent. And Sam Haas, age 9, says it has a great plot. I recommend it. Artemis Fowl by Owen Colfer. Available wherever books are sold.
Thank you.
is your mission?
Travel through the water in the Super Guppy to get to Floop's castle. Watch out for sharks. Travel through Floop's underground dungeon through the maze of hallways. Try and find the bomb box. If you use your head and your gadgets, you'll do just fine. Think we can do that? How hard could it be? Flykids.com is filled with exciting missions, fun fests, and prizes that you can win. So what are you waiting for? Be an official Spy Kid today at SpyKids.com.
Now available on CD and cassette.
If music is your mission, pick up the Spy Kids soundtrack featuring Spy Kids Save the World from Fonda and more super cool sounds. Spy Kids, the music from the Dimension Motion Picture, in stores now on Gold Circle Records. A good spy knows when to listen.
And now, our feature presentation.
Spy Kids.
I think it's two girls.
Two girls?
Yeah, that are spies.
It's not for boys.
No, of course it's for boys. Just because they're girls, or about the story about girls, doesn't mean only girls would be interested.
Oh.